let's see, I had a letter published in X Factor number 105 where I talk about how I cry when the multiple man died. Yeah, so that's like, I'm not just saying I'm into comic books. Like, I cried when the multiple man died, and they published a letter about it. It was bad. They put my full first and last name. It was, I think, in 1994. It was really embarrassing. It wound up being published the same week that I entered high school, and I was known in high school as the kid who cried when the multiple man died. Yeah.
Is multiple man, like, your favorite because you cried?
I loved him, and he was a pretty low-rent X-Men hanger-on. He was not one of the main central members of the X-Men family, especially back then. I don't know why I was so emotionally invested in the Multiple Man, but it really shook me up. Really shook me up, yeah.